Aha! Turn the beat up in my headphones a little bit. Yeah. Hey, yeah. MME. Hey, beat up. So since you asking, I might as well give you answers. The business half of the game is sicker than cancer, and the love of the game no longer lasts. And I'm sitting there asking myself these questions that got me laughing, cause I'm the result of the aftermath of the action. And turning down the millions just for education and passion. Now people trashing my dreams. Is it true what I'm hearing them say? Went from backing my decision to missing a vertebrae. Yeah, man, I expected it. Nothing I'm regretting. I'm advising the haters to drop it and start forgetting. Nobody getting it. I'm 18 and pain-free. Don't hate me, cause I'm doing something that changed me. That's some shit my closest friends ain't even notice. Nobody can understand this, I promise that I ain't Polish. And my ambitions are crazy like I'm Wale the Lotus. They say I'm closest to family, man, that shit just Dakota's. Hold it. All in all, I guess I wear, but what do I do? Look in the mirror every morning with something new to prove. Chip on the shoulder, screaming out motivation to make it. Nowadays, feeling the presence of fan to make it. It's all the times I thought I made it and did it for real. Representing my city, but now I'm just repping the veil. It's pretty ill, I'm killing it, I just like scoring. Don't fuck with the bully, you get in the prime of Michael Jordan. Yeah, I guess I'm a baller that's just trying to rap. Or a rapper that's trying ball, nobody's buying my crap. After the draft, the town was buying a cap. I'd be lying if I told you I wasn't smiling. Man, it's true, the feelings are real when you live in your dreams. Everything's perfect, no problems, and yeah, you give us some things. I'm on the rise, I shouldn't be surprised that I was given the answer from the man in the sky. I demand that you try and let me be who I wanna be. College boy playing ball, that's all I thought it would be. Instead, you try and bring me down. Why? Wow.